What are we having for lunch today? Well, thanks for asking. German pancakes, have you ever tried them? This is my baking bin. Oops. Look how cute these are. Pioneer Woman at Walmart. Bam. Spoon of vanilla. And now we blend. Melt some butter. Just coat the bottom of the pan with the melted butter. I used about 3.5 tablespoons of butter. You could use 4 and you could use 5. Next, we're gonna put this in a cold oven. You could put it in a hot oven if you wanna preheat it beforehand and save time, but putting it in a cold oven helps the middle to rise as much as the edges. That's beautiful. Done.